Things got so bad until I had to go to one of my friends and talk to him. And I told him, I said, you know, I'm having problems with the woman that I love. It seems that I call her on the phone and I just can't get an answer. And then I went to her house and I saw a car parked in the driveway. I knocked on the door, but still my knocks were not answered. And then I went home and I watched television until television went off. And then I played my records until I just didn't want to hear them anymore. And finally I went to bed, but I found myself waking up a few hours later. And the tears were running down my face. And my friend told me, he said, Lenny, you just ought to forget about her. But I told my friend, I said, you know, maybe you've never been in love like I've been in love. And maybe you've never felt the things that I felt. But this is what I told my friend, I said, that. You know, sometimes you get lonely. You get lonely. You get lonely. Oh, 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 oh. And I cry. I cry. Oh, 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 and the tears would fill up in the way. And then it got so bad. It got so bad. Until one time I thought I'd roll myself up in a big old bottle and die. And then I met you, darling.
And you smiled at me.
Oh, oh, it was such a pretty smile. Yes, it was. And you reached out your hand. You helped me.